this is Rodney Dangerfield. He was an actor, screenwriter, comedian, and producer that lived between 1921 and 2004. This man got no respect, I tell ya. You might know him from Easy Money, Caddyshack, The Projectionist, Back to School, or Natural Born Killers.